Hey, it's Ian from 103.1 Jack FM. I've been nominated by Rob Michaels to do the Ice Bucket Challenge. We'll get to that in a second. But first, if you want to know more about ALS, or better yet, make a donation to fight this disease, go to ALS.ca. Okay, enjoy the show.
Doesn't mean a thing to me, just another pretty face to see. He's all over town, knocking on down, honey. I'd never let him next to me. He's the kind of guy who thinks he's smart. He's the type that always looks the part. He's so on the make, it's so hard to take, honey. Might never let him touch my heart. He just walked on by. Cause he hasn't met a girl like me. And you kill him. Well, I tell him that I'd rather die.
Everyone at the Belfry Theater for letting us do this. It was a ton of fun. Remember, if you want more information about ALS or to donate, go to ALS.ca. As for nominations, I nominate my buddy at 96.9 Jack FM in Vancouver, Kenny Jones. I nominate Constable Mike Russell from the Vic PD. And I nominate our province's premier, Christy Clark, preferably on the front lawn of the ledge. Thanks for watching.